Once in 3 months, we all should change our password on Twitter to protect our security. Changing the password or PIN for your Twitter account is relatively simple. Now, to change the password on Twitter, open the Twitter app or the web page from where you want to change the password from. Tap Profile, tap Setting and Support, tap Setting and Privacy. Tap your account, tap Change your password. Now, to change your password, here, if you already know your current password, you can enter your current password, then you can set your new password. Or if you forget your old password for your Twitter account, then you need to tap Forgotten your password. Now tap Search to find your account. Here, I'll see two different options, one with the number and one with the email. Now choose your option, tap Next now and enter the code from either your email box or a message. Tap Verify. Now enter your new password. Enter the same password one more time. Tap Remember Me in case you forget them again. Now tap Reset Password. Once you do that, your password will be changed on your Twitter account. So guys, this is how you can change your password with your or without your old Twitter password on Twitter. Now still, if you guys have any problem on Twitter, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.